Okay, one is dead. Next one. Yeah, good, 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 good. Yeah, Juggernaut died. Oh, he died. Okay. Hi everybody, it's Alex Gray, and today we play safe lane Abaddon, position position one, first position. I still don't know who will stand against. It's maybe Queen of Pain, so I think that I should buy Sage Mask for mana regeneration because I need to dispel a lot of first spell. So I will not buy anything, and then I will buy Sage Mask, and then I will buy Bracer for regen, then I will buy Wraith Band for attack speed, for staying in the lane, then I will buy Power Treads, and then I will go for Echo Saber and the next items for damage our enemy is Juggernaut, so do I really need Radiance? Maybe I think I need Radiance against our World of War, but don't really need that. Shit, you saw the damage. Now I see against who I will stay. So there will be Tusk. Tusk and Queen of Pain. That's not good at all. This will be a third position Tusk. So I need Bracer, fast Bracer. Okay, let's bring okay. Shit. I'm missing the creeps. That should not be with me. Next is a Wraith Band. That's what I need. And I need some shit. Not good, not good. But we'll figure it out. Oh shit. Okay, we lost a lot of creeps and didn't kill anyone. Not good, not good. Shit. Now the power treads for agility, I think I will put it because I need armor. Okay. Okay, I lost. Oh, I see. I was stupid. I was too stupid. Sorry. I was too stupid for those creeps. I could have done much better. Shit. This creep's ruining my creep. Where's my support? I need support. My support on the lane. Ты можешь стоять рядом со мной на линии? Ты видишь, они вдвоем идут, а мы стоим. Я один, а ты в лесу. И нас ебут по очереди. У них такие скиллы, что, блядь, хуй сделаешь чё. Okay, next item will be Echo Saber. Okay, I got one kill, finally. And I need sticks for a lot of skills they're using. I don't want to stay there. Oh. Okay, I can go back to lane. Okay, one is dead. Next one is dead. Okay, bringing me this items. Shit. He took my creeps. I still have ultimate, so I could survive. Okay, dead. Okay, good. Very good. Actually, no way. I'm gonna give them. I'm giving it a lot of creeps to tower. Now let's buy some. Okay, OD, died. All of them died. Fuck him. I will just take the tower. Next one will be Yasha. Yeah, good. Perfect. Kill him. Yeah. I can go back to farm because I don't have health. Okay, I can stack. And go farming. And I need healing salve for me. Yes, I can bring it here, everything. Perfect. Now everything is going much better. Now give me strength. Yes, dead. Perfect. Instead of killing blade, now we can go back to the lane. We could push a little bit. Go back a little bit. I see Pudge there. I want attributes because it's given me a lot of damage. Now I need Manta Style more than Harpoon. We need. What we can do? I don't see any heroes. And now I see Old World Destroyer. I give her I gave her the shield, but she still died. Я кастанул щит, щит на тебя. Блин. Item will be harpoon. How much did I damn? Okay, Manta style ready. Perfect. Everything's fine now. I don't need first skill. I don't need anything. I will just go strictly to damage and stats. We can go and fight, help them. Shit. Oh, Juggernaut. Juggernaut, he will go from this side. Now everything is fine. Perfect game. No farming, just fight. The next will be a harpoon. For harpoon. Scatty, maybe scatty. This blade mail will not help him and a lot. Oh, I forget. I need stats. Very good farming. And the next item will be Basher. And I need to sell Quilling Blade. Damage. Very good. Just need to sell this item. Oh shit. You saw how much damage I've done to Juggernaut. I almost killed him. Maybe I could buy Blink now, but... Okay, no farm for Juggernaut. Oh, Aghanim's on the Queen of Pain. Yeah, Juggernaut died. Oh, he died. Ah, forget. I could cast a shield on me. But my team is doing good, so I can grab everything. Skullbasher instead of what? Instead of Bracer. Because I need armor. Do we have like Assault Cuirass? No. We got Aghanim's on the Shadow Shaman. That's really good. Juggernaut. Basher here. Oh, whoa. I see fight. Okay, Juggernaut. Bracer here. Let's go farm. What I need. Can send them to kill creeps. Why do I have Titan Sliver, Paladin Sword? Perfect. More stats. Okay, taking the tormentor. Good. Now what we can... We could buy what we can buy to be more strong. I could really buy Scatty. Or I could buy Blink. Blink to the strength. I really need Blink. Now I'm strong enough. So I could buy Blink to the for the strength. I could, and I need to check. Am I see myself? Yes. I will not use my Manta style right now. I need wait. Okay, what? I will not try to catch her, I will just go and destroy the middle tower. Bad. That was bad. Okay, blink and okay. Insane attributes. Now I will die. Okay, Nordic Shield Barrier and more attributes. One barracks left. So, I don't have courier. I will change. Okay, blink, and now blink for strength, I think. Or Aghanim's. I could buy Aghanim's right now. I choose the wrong. No, not wrong. Okay. With Blink, I could survive. And I could now buy Blink. How much I need for overwhelming Blink? 25 strength or 25 agility plus 35 agility. It's a lot of damage and attack speed. And this is... I really like Swift Blink. Okay. I could sell this, sell this. Take the barrier. $311 gold. So I could sell this. What is happening? Okay, this one died. Now I need to go back. And what I can do now to be more, to be stronger. Salt Caress. Caress will help me to take the last. Better to buy Daedalus for more damage. I have survivability, I have blink. I now I need just strength. Yeah, I need MKB shit, and I don't have my back now. We need to take last barrack. He's going for Aghanims to serve to be more survivable. He don't have Mantis tile, don't have. I was too stupid, I forgot that he has Aegis. Now they will go directly to the tower, directly to the mid lane tower. And we cannot defend this. He has Hex. Okay, where are they? Maybe I should buy shard. Venomancer. What the hell? Back. Okay, I got the shard now. And I got my back. I don't need to use any spells. You don't have Mantis style. Got only 1,000 surplus. It's illusion, I think. No, it was real one. Okay, I need this for faster silence.
Мы по боту идем, если нам в топе барак нужно спушить.
Заходите на бот, и я продам виза.
Окей. Okay.
Okay. Now I can buy MKB. Okay, this is a win game. That's very, very cool. So, let's check the stats, statistics. I'm the MVP of the match. Like 110 miscoil healed. Death dealer, 90 kills. Hero, 8 heroes kill streak. I played with this hero? No. Okay. The team is good. It was very good. Let's check scoreboard. Okay. GPM. XPM. Kills. Damage. Net worth. You see how much experience they at the end. And this was the last fight. And then we just win. And go straight to why they have so much experience. Where did they take it? They have some Midases or what? I don't see any Midas. Ah, I see on the Pudge. Pudge has Midas, and that's why he is 116. And what he bought? It's stupid, stupid items. He will not survive any Vanguard. Okay. So, hit the like, subscribe for more, comment down below what you think about, watch other videos, it's interesting. Okay, let's check Overwatch case. Don't hit the like, don't, later. I said, and a lot of people will just leave the video at that moment. Let's review the case. Okay, Spirit Breaker feeding. Players view Spirit Breaker. How much? What statistics? 0-0. Where is he feeding? He just stay in the triple lane. Okay, I see. It's not feeding. It's griefing. It's definitely griefing because he stay. And just don't let his carry to farm items. What is this? Is this a turbo? Now he died. Centaur is an. Is this Centaur? And the Chaos, it's a mid laner. It's who is mid laner? Magnus mid laner. This is off lane, and this is his triple. And he bought everything to a farm. What else? What else we can see? Okay, 2-8. Down, down, skip. Zero, four. It was Griffin at the beginning. But it's the turbo. Don't be serious about turbo. It's not so... He didn't do some very serious problems for the team at the beginning, but it's just a turbo. So there's no rules. Everyone want to be carry, but even if you go to the lane, don't farm, don't take the farm from your carry. It was not good. It was, I don't see any feeding. Now he go for the Queen of Pain. No. It's not guilty. Okay, so hit the like, subscribe for more, comment down below what you think about, share with your friends, watch other videos, watch my other channel, link in the description. So this was Alex Gray, and goodbye.